As part of their fitness regimen, the Reggae Boyz found themselves at the mercy of the Spartan instructors who were adamant that they were going to whip the boys into shape for the upcoming CONCACAF Nations League. Aerobics, weight training, core and strength work were enough to have the boys feel the burn.
The past few weeks have been going good. The team is preparing good. As we say, we have a mission 2022 and we're working towards it.
This week, we spent a lot of time in the gym. Players really responded well. We have a lot of players working in a lot of areas that they are pretty much weak physically. And even their balance still needs to improve. You have specific training for those players.
Kalia Gunning, JFFTv.